Hello, my name is Liza Altena. I'm 30 years old and I'm a former IBMS student of saxion. When I, back in the days, was about to decide what I'm going to study, I did have a hard time, probably as you have a hard time right now as well to decide. But in the end, I went to the open day of saxion, and I informed myself and I saw how much practical, like really business related options, there are. And that really helped me in the decision. So, not having a theoretical study only, but adding it together with a lot of projects directly with companies, with exchange semesters, with internships, really get the practical base, actually simultaneously start working somehow, and also the thesis that you can do, or that I also did with a company in a corporation. By the way, I did that thesis at Deutsche Bahn, and that's how I found my way in. So that was how I decided to go to saxion. Back in the days, there were no comparable pure English professional management studies, so to say, in Germany. When I was in the study, then I did not regret my decision ever. It was a really good and professional study experience I had. The teams or the groups were small. The professors were amazing, and there was a lot of intimacy. So I could always ask some guidance. I could always get a direct contact person for every topic that I needed to have clarified. And also, by the way, if you have private or personal problems and you get stuck with something, there's a lot of flexibility and everyone is willing to help. So I really valued that. My exchange semester I did in Indonesia at the UGM, Universitas Gadjah Mada, and that was an amazing experience. And the internship I did in China at a company, and my thesis in the end I wrote at Deutsche Bahn. So this is now coming to the point. What am I doing now? You see me sitting in my office at Deutsche Bahn. I work as the international head for business development. I have the honor to lead two teams, have a strong career already in the last years. And that was possible because of my study. And of course, a little bit of luck and the right people and the right mindset, I guess. But I hope I could help you with your decision. Hope you will decide for yourself what is the best way. And saxion surely, I can recommend, will help you to develop in the direction you want to develop to. So a lot of luck and success. Fingers are crossed. Bye-bye.